morning, good people. We are just beginning the time of Advent, a time of joyful hope, a time that invites us to renew our lives in preparation for the coming of our Lord. He came, He comes, and He will come again. Today, our Capuchin family celebrates the feast of Maria Angela Astorge, a Capuchin poor clare sister who lived in 17th century in Spain. Her spirituality was totally biblical and liturgical, centered especially in the liturgy of the hours, or divine office. For that reason, she is called the mystic of the breviary. Angela teaches to us that we can attain today, and especially during this precious time of Advent, to the living well of the liturgy that the Church offers daily to us in the celebration of the Eucharist. Reflecting on the readings of the Holy Scripture proclaimed every day, or in the psalms and prayers of the Divine Office, but also taking some time to read the Scripture on our own, in a very prayerful manner. No doubt the Lord will speak to us and come to our hearts once more this Advent and Christmas. Have a very blessed and joyful Advent. You and your intentions are in our daily prayers. God bless you.